How do you break the ice when you work with somebody for the first time? Like, you meet them before you start shooting and you all do workshops together?
No, I think that comes... I'm generally a very friendly person. I hope to believe so. And I think that comes from my army background, because you're always so adaptable, because you're changing stations every 2 years. You don't really have friends for life. You know, every time I just made friends, we used to get posted. So that comes very naturally to you. So I am a chatterbox. I keep talking. But so I'll forcefully become a friend even if the other person doesn't want. So yeah, I guess. That's it. That will tell you better.
No, not at all. That's a question. She's a very easy co-star to have, and she's done enough and more work. So it's not, there's no formula to breaking ice. It's just, it's, we're all working together. So
yeah,
it's always, we have to work
and
as
I
a team.
And I guess it's a personality, right? It's not only this industry. It's a certain personality that you have, whether you make friends easily or not.
It's just like vibe you get from a certain person.
Yeah.
Is it based on
but everyone, I've not found anybody in all my films. I've never had any problem with getting along with the crew or a cast. So
we're basically nice people. We don't have problems.
Also, that's very passe. I mean, I don't know. It's been a while. Maybe some people have had. I've been lucky to not have such problems.